are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif. The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill you.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
It doesn't kill you.
Okay.
You missed.
You'll find the going tough enough without squandering your friends.
Or your ammunition.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Go! The damn hook must be magnetized.
expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them? It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone. The one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
Yeah! trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm,
drop
the anarchist
weapon.
Maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven.
Columbia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our fate.
Station.
It's
shooting!
Of the skylines.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me. Because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray.
That's where we need to go.
I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Thank you. This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Holy shit. All right. I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
This tower. This way.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building apart.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now. Out of the way, let me try.
Which way?
Up!
Bless the girl
and wipe away the dirt. Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal,
Anna.
DeWitt.
Anna!
The living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
You go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.